Once more, Hierarch. I had hoped that our next interaction would be your announcement of Ayer's reclamation.
As did I. Instead, the Templar have fallen.
Then the threat is greater than I realized.
We cannot let the same fate befall Shakuris.
It is too late for that. Aemon Zerg poured through the warp gate as a tide of flesh and blade. They have already overrun Telemetros and are nearing the shrines of L'Azul. This world is lost. With such an infestation, Shakuris must be destroyed.
Destroy Shakuris? I will not permit this.
Permit? Shakuris was my people's home long before we offered your sanctuary upon it. I will not let this world be a den for Aemon's forces. Worlds may fall to ash. What matters is that we endure.
To lose Shakuris and Ayer.
We are a vagabond people, Artanis. Our true home has always been Ayer. Let us reclaim it together.
It is fitting that the daughter of Raja Gal decides the fate of the world she helped forge. Let us make preparations at once.
Hierarch, I have powered up a new ship subsystem. You can review it in the solar core now.
Of all the Templar, you never wavered in the belief that our two peoples could live in unity. It is something I admired in you.
It is ironic to hear you say this. All this time, I believed you were reluctant to accept the unity I sought.
You and I had many a disagreement in the Twilight Council. For day by day, I saw my people losing what they were. I saw our precious old ways erode.
You wished to preserve them.
I am Nerazim, Dark Templar. I hold great pride in my people.
But you are also Protoss. That is the greater affiliation.
That is not what the Conclave believed when we were exiled long ago. Your kind had Ayer. Our culture is all we ever had.
What have you discovered about the Keystone, Faye Smith?
Only that my skills may be inadequate to assess it.
Explain.
Imagine the Terrans obtained one of our fabrication matrices. Could their scientists ever understand its engineering? The task set before me is of a similar scale. The Zelnaga were beings beyond our understanding.
Keep working, Kerax. I have faith in you.
You have become a mighty warrior since last we fought together, Artanis. Even these Dark Templar revere you as if you were a Dune himself. If only Pasidar could have lived to see what you've become.
I often think about him, of how different these events would have been if he were still in command.
You are Hierarch now. Your doubts do not honor you or him.
Yet, they persist. Tassadar's shadow looms large over my every action.
You must move from it, old friend. For none of us can truly grow while still in the shadow of his mentor.
The Conclave would never have approved using the Spear of Adun, the last refuge of our civilization, to assist the Dark Ones. In alliance with the Narazim, the Protoss have changed more than I ever could have imagined. The Dark Templar are heretics, exiles. We must be on our guard. The Conclave would never have approved using the Spear of... Cloaked warriors are now available for deployment.
Khatoum. Vengeance for ire.
The evacuation ships have reported in. All are present, and are being escorted by the Spear of Adun.
Without the Kala, the Narazim are free from Amon's corruption. And to think we called them heretics once. Ire is lost. And now Shakuris hangs by a thread. It is so empty without the Kala. The voices of my people. Lost in darkness. It is so empty without the Kala.
This was not an easy decision, but I would rather see Shakuris destroyed than overwhelmed by Amon Zerg. We have much to plan, Hierarch.
Destruction to your world.
The Zelnaga Temple's phase prism can be overloaded, forcing a spike of energy into the planet's core. Enough of a charge, and the planet will shatter. Amon will not possess my world.
I have been thinking about this choice.
Are you reconsidering?
No. My time here has reminded me of the courage of your people. That we must fight. If we are to suffer, then so too will Amon. We will lure as many of Amon's hybrid and Zerg through the gateway as we can. Only once enough are through to wound him, will we overload the temple and flee.
You mean to bleed him? Bold. But we can't risk the forces it would require to do such a thing.
Leave that to me, Matriarch. I have learned much from the Dark Templar.
Our forces have secured the Zelnaga Temple grounds. Artemis, how go your preparations?
I am configuring the temple now, but without the Uraj and the Kallus, it will take time.
Time is not all it will take. The temple's energies are regulated by 3 Zenith Stones. Only once they are destroyed can the temple be overloaded.
Until then, we must defend it from the Zerg and their hybrid masters.
The Narazim have long used Kaedaran monoliths to protect our lands. I see your face, Smith, has become familiar with them.
Indeed, Matriarch. The monoliths are quite deadly and fire a considerable distance. They should prove instrumental in our defense.
The moment has come. Let us begin. The sooner the Zenith Stones are destroyed, the better off we shall be. The Zerg will overwhelm the temple grounds shortly.
Agreed. Although, should it become necessary, my Dark Templar can sneak through the enemy and destroy the stones.
By the Void.
Exercise caution when attacking a Zenith Stone. The energies within may become volatile as it is damaged.
The Zerg gathered for an attack to the southwest. Ignite your blades, warriors. To attack from a hive to the northwest.
Observers reporting a vast number of Zerg have poured onto Shakuris.
And yet, not a single hybrid. Amon is testing our resolve.
I come. The darkness rises.
What would you ask of us?
Zerg approach the temple from the southeastern access way. The Zenith Stones have been destroyed. Once your task is complete, the temple can be overloaded.
Understood. And the temple alignment is proceeding well. Now, we wait for the Zerg.
Closing on the temple grounds.
I have seen this tactic before. They are transporting ground forces. Destroy the overlords, quickly.
Thank you.
Readouts indicate there are nearly half a billion Zerg on Shakuris. All of them moving for this temple.
Let them come. The Templar will endure.
From all three sides at once.
Abomination. Warriors, focus all cannons on the hybrid. We must defend the temple.
Thank you.
born witness to so many Zerg. Was this the threat my mother once faced?
No, Matriarch. This threat is a far greater one, and it will take all we have to resist it. Approaches, warriors. The temple is realigning. It will be ready soon.
Hierarch, I have discovered a solarite cache beneath the Zelnaga temple. If we can hold longer, I should be able to retrieve it.
Begin the retrieval process, Kerax. We will hold the temple as long as we can.
Thank you.
ready. Solarite retrieval is still in progress. If we can hold on just a while longer...
successfully warped aboard the Spear of Adun.
is under attack.
Separated from the glory of the Kala.